tonight. Lobbing to AD, had to spin. Uh-oh.
Yeah, he came down.
Yeah.
His foot was not...
Ouch.
Right on the side of Rudy Gobert's foot. So.
And he went immediately down and hurt, and this entire crowd gasping. Down AD again.
Well, that's unfortunately the typical basketball injury where you leave the floor, and when you come down, your feet don't firmly, flatly, or should say, catch all of the floor. It catches the side of an opposing player's foot. So we'll take a timeout. And